It is, cause that person never changed. Remember?
Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, AMENZ.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
You heard what she said.
Get it, man.
What's up, all y'all JoJo fan people, you know what I'm saying? Or anime fan people in general.
Facts, man.
A lot of comments. A lot of heat,
man. We reacted to JoJo's Bizarre Adventures openings, like 1 through 10.
1 through 10, yep.
Then y'all let us know that we missed the revision of opening 10.
They let us know a lot of stuff.
Yeah,
it was a lot of information. We appreciate all the comments, but that was definitely one of the main ones, was the fact that we missed 10.5.
Yeah.
Or however y'all pretty much say it.
And we learned it's not parts. I mean, it's not seasons, it's parts.
We learning this, it's all the blind reaction, so you know what I'm saying? And we accept everybody's criticism and opinions and facts and any type of ideas y'all want to give us, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's entitled to anything. So we about to pretty much react to 10.5. We just watched 10 again before we recorded the video to get a refresher.
Yeah.
And then we're just going to pretty much react to it and let y'all know how you feel about it.
Yeah. And also, we got it wrong that Street Fighter was inspired by JoJo, not the other
way. Which is pretty cool. Like, yeah, Street Fighter is a huge...
Yeah.
One of the legends of, fighting games. And the fact that anime has, like, you know what I'm saying, brought that to pretty much fruition, that's pretty dope. And
it makes me more excited to kind of see JoJo's too.
Like the fighting and stuff like that. Like, a lot of people speaking highly of it. So if y'all want us to react to it, let's get this, like...
No, we ain't doing that.
Get this to 3,000 likes.
Too many things, bro.
That's too high. It's too high. They're not going to get 3,000 likes. Never. Y'all not getting 3,000 likes. So we're going to put it high. Because, you know what I'm saying, the plate's kind of full right now. But the demand is high.
If the demand is high, we probably can do it.
If the demand is high,
some stuff around, you know what I'm saying?
3,000 likes. We have to make it high. I'm sorry. So y'all going to have to band together or something. But this new one is called, what, Traders Recruiting V2.
Version 2, okay.
And we're just going to see what it's about.
Yeah, I actually liked 10 from the opening.
Yeah, I think you had 10, what, number 3?
I think I had 10, number 2. You had 10, number 3.
I had 10, I had 2, and then I had 9, and then I had 10.
Yeah, then I had 2, 10, and 9.
Yep, so 10 was decent, so maybe this 10.5 was decent.
Maybe. Ready to get to it.
Let's run it up. Okay, I remember the hand kissing.
I like starting that, off like, the same a little.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a little slower.
I don't see no differences yet.
They gonna make one change at the end?
This can't be it.
This the right video?
I don't know. It is, cause that person never changed. Remember?
Oh! Okay, my bad. Left took a turn.
This thing, like, it's like on another level of just openings, bro. What the heck? What the break was that? They just broke it like that? We was sitting here like, this had to be the same, bro. This just had to be the same.
Right.
I think that was...
I think this version was definitely better. It was more hype, you know what I'm saying? And then that break, the ground that came in, that break was crazy.
That was some like next level type stuff. Like, that was a good break.
I ain't never seen an intro break like that, bro.
I'm like, walk in like he's just from some grand deity. Like, what's up? I'm here.
Right. It's crazy because the first part of it basically looked the same. I'm just like, bro, this is the right video. Does this change things for you? As far as the top three order you got?
I'm trying to change. I know it's better than 10, so it's already a 3. It's like, 2 is just so, like, I can rock with 2. Yeah. I can rock with 2.
Yeah.
But this one is like, this one's going, I'm putting this one in 2 neck and neck. I'm sorry.
Neck and neck?
But if I was to play something for the rest of my life, it'd be 2. So maybe I'm moving 9 to 3.
Okay.
And I'm moving 10.5 to 2.
Okay.
And 2 is 1.
Okay.
Let's say 2 is 1A and 10.5 is 1B.
Freak that. You got to have a 9. 1 and a 2.
I make my own life. I do what
I'm
going
to keep my... So 10.5 is going to replace 10 because 10.5 was better than 10. So
I have, 10 moved down to 9?
No.
I mean, 10 moved down to 3? Because you had 10 better than 9.
That's true, but... That's true, but I'm going to have 2 is number 1, 10.5 is number 2. Those are my top 2. I'm only keeping the top 2.
Yeah, all right. So we technically have the same. 10.5 was dope. Like, it that dope. Break, bro.
Yeah, that break was... It's like we didn't know it was coming, so it was impactful.
Let me see this break again, bro. That was just, like, out of nowhere. Look how it, like, boom.
That was crazy.
That's wild, bro.
That's crazy,
bro. That's wild, bro. Yeah, that was like doom.
But this is dope, you know what I'm saying? So appreciate y'all for letting us know about 10.5 and stuff like that. So y'all wanted us to react to it, so there y'all go. And we will be doing the endings as well.
Yeah, so that video coming up soon.
Soon. So look out for that. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure y'all subscribe, man, because then, like, y'all going to be late and everybody else going to comment first, and then you're going to be late and you're going to be reading other people's comments. You're going to be like, why didn't I get this first? And you're going to be, like, sad, and we're going to be, like, sad for you.
They ain't going to be sad. They're going to be like, ah. Facts, man. Hey, man, we love y'all. You know what I'm saying? Put y'all comments down, and, we'll see y'all again in the next video. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like,